I was invited here today to come into school and to learn from my son, who's being the teacher for the day.
It's going straight, it's going to start, it's going to come back, and then it's just going to do that.
Well, we've opened our doors to our current parents today and invited them in to sit inside lessons, and I'm just hoping that they're able to keep up.
If we wanted to on some light, we put this here.
I definitely see a big shift in the way education is changing. The world vision kind of going towards coding at schools, but also sustainability and what we're looking at in terms of energy source, and it's preparing them for the future.
I've been lucky enough to learn something about coding, which is something that we'd never had when I was at school. There is a really strong element of personalization.
So what's really, really nice about having the IB curriculum and the British curriculum in this school, you've got the holistic approach for this child. You've got the well-being embedded in their daily activities.
And putting her hip down.
And then if you want to make a circle.
Well, we learn every day and to see where my kids and Santiago can develop their abilities.
We know that the world has been evolving over the last few years and continues to do so at such a rapid rate. And we have found a model of education that prepares our learners to be able to cope with those changes by bringing the best of the creative IB curriculum with the rigour of the British curriculum that enables our learners to be able to cope and that we unlock their unique potential.